Stay tuned! Clap along if you feel like happiness is the truth. Because I'm happy. Clap along if you know what happiness is to you. Because I'm happy. Clap along if you feel like that's what you want to do.
You can be amazing. To a weapon or a drug. You can be the outcast or be the backlash of somebody's lack of love. Or you can start speaking up. Nothing's gonna hurt you the way the words do when they settle near your skin. Kept on the inside and no sunlight. Sometimes a shadow wins. But I wonder what would happen if you say what you wanna say.
She's in for the fight of her life. Only 6 years old, facing down the future, no fear in her eyes.
Thank you.
Well, mama and daddy were praying down on their knees.
Yeah.
For a miracle in Memphis, Lord, won't you help them, please? For the kids, we train all our tomorrow. Survive. So give all you can give for the kids. There's a little boy, and he's sitting in his daddy's lap. He smiles and laughs and covers his head in a St. Jude ball cap.
Drum roll it. This is what we present tonight at the telethon. 123,000. Wow! So good job to everyone. We couldn't do this without you. I hope that inspires you, give you some energy for the last couple legs, because you're amazing. And thank you for coming with us today.
Thank you.
For the kids, they're the heroes of our lives, fighting to survive. So give all you can give. You gotta give all you can give for the kids.
like a small boat on the ocean, sending big waves into motion, like how a single word can make a heart open. I might only have one match, but I can make an explosion. And all those things I didn't say were wrecking balls inside my brain. I will scream I'm loud tonight. Can you hear my voice this time? This
and friends, and I'm chasing sleep. Everybody's worried about me. In too deep, say I'm in too deep. And it's been 2 years, I miss my home. But there's a fire into motion, like how a single word can make a heart open. I might only have one match, but I can make an explosion. This is my fight.
No, I've still got a lot of fire left in me.